I'm with Moaz. He's from originally from Egypt, but based in Qatar, and he's a hockey goalkeeper. So tell us about your association with hockey in Qatar.
The association, what? Sorry.
How long have you been associated with hockey in Qatar? You playing hockey?
4 years. I was just by luck. I discovered that some of my friends they are playing hockey here, and I was playing since I was a kid. So it was a great chance to go back to the track and play hockey again. And this opportunity here in Qatar is really a great chance.
And I see a lot of Africans, like from people from Egypt and from Australia, Holland, and European countries besides the subcontinent countries from India, Pakistan, and diverse styles. And so there is a great potential for hockey, Qatar hockey team, become a very good and powerful hockey team.
Yeah, exactly. Here in Qatar, we will play a special hockey because it's not only from one country or from one continent. It's from everywhere. We're having some skills from India, skills from Pakistan, skills from Egypt, skills from Netherlands. So it's really special hockey that you will not find in any other country.